Thank you. Stateline, Ohio. The glass harp epidemic began about 2 weeks ago and has been spreading rapidly throughout the country. It's an affliction characterized by unusually pleasant side effects. Many persons afflicted with the glass harp epidemic exhibit a tendency to smile a great deal. There has been considerable evidence to suggest that a rock group known as the Glass Harp is responsible for this epidemic. The release of their album coincides almost exactly with the outbreak of this malady. Glass Harp, available on Decca Records.
Welcome one and all, tonight, from JV's and Kent State University in Ohio, all the way to Carnegie Hall, let us please welcome Decca recording artist, the Glass Harp.
The Glass Harp, from Ohio. 2,500 miles.